just recovered the ball and a fumble. There they go, trying to get through. They're back on Indiana's 20-yard line again.
Okay.
Here they go, back on the 20-yard line, Chicago's ball. Temple's carrying it through center. He gets through for 6-7 yards. Now down on the 14 and Indiana's 14-yard line. Temple, the big maroon fullback, is playing a great game here today. There he's taking the ball through right center. They hold, Indiana holds. Ball is still on Indiana's 11-yard line with fourth down and about 2 yards to go. Chicago's ball on Indiana's 11-yard line. It's on the fourth down. There goes Temple trying to make up those 2 yards. I don't think he's made it. Doesn't look very good for him this time. Here comes Indiana's man in the half here as the Chicago versus Indiana football match at Stagg Field, Chicago. The score at the end of the first half is Chicago 7, Indiana nothing. It's a big man, isn't it, so?
Yeah, that's a tall man.
Get a score 7-0 for Chicago, he should be proud. the field now. Looked like it kicked, but it wasn't. That Temple tried to get through center. Probably got through for about 3 yards. It's the second half of the game between Indiana and Chicago at Stagg Field, folks. This is to KYW, the Chicago Evening American Station broadcasting. Indiana's ball now on their own 35-yard line. There goes Ross. Thrown for a loss. He's back now. They're back on the 34-yard line. Ross of Indiana was thrown back by the heavyweights on the maroon front there. Threatening that Chicago goal. They're 12 yards to go. Second down. Chicago holds. They hold them on their 10-yard line. Goes Indiana again. They're down on that Chicago 10-yard line. Brubaker takes the ball to left center. 2, 3, 4 yards. Line with a score 13-0 in favor of Chicago in the third quarter. This is WIBO broadcasting, folks, through the Chicago Evening American Station. There they go, they're on that 6-yard line. Indiana's making a real threat. They're tearing that maroon line to shreds there. There goes Brubaker with the ball again, but he doesn't get through. They hold. They hold on their 5-yard line. Fourth down and 1 yard to go. Certainly holding here when it counts. Indiana's trying desperately now for a touchdown. They're right on Chicago's, right there at their doorstep, about 3.5 yards from the goal. There goes Ross, right center. He goes to right center, but I think he was thrown without a gain. Yes, they're still on the 3-yard line and fourth down.